3 mics.
This one is for me.
And I can just go over there in the corner, just fine with me, if you want.
Mm-mm. Right here. Front and center.
Good to see you. How's your day going?
Thank you.
I just went through the list of songs that I see that I had written down for you, and I thought these are good songs that would fit in very good topic here. Okay, where am I at here?
Thank you.
Father's Day.
Yeah,
huh?
Didn't I put one in there?
No.
Oh, I bet you I. Here it is.
Oh, all right.
And it's right here.
Just like a possum in a tree. something.
We came here, I came here one Sunday afternoon, and Dave Dickerson was scheduled to be here. I got hooked up, and Dave's not here. So Bob said, will you do something? Sure. So him and Paula, the three of us, we took up the slack. So
oh, everybody was slack.
And then we had a cast of thousands here. I mean, it was just hardly enough room to turn people sideways. Bob had me right for you.
They can't be here, Dave.
There's more people with instruments coming in.
Yeah, they have a jam at 4.
Yeah, they have a jam at 4.
So, yeah. Do we have something next Sunday night?
No, I do. Paul's got to preach. I'm going to Woodland.
Oh.
And I'm going to go with them. They're doing a spaghetti supper.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because I'm going to
next Saturday.
Sunday night.
I want to welcome everybody here to Bob's Barn Jamborees on this Father's Day. We thank you for coming. This is going to be a good show. Denny Crum and Sentimental Journey. We got a few announcements here to make before we get the show underway. It's almost 3 o'clock. If you haven't been here before and you need to use the restroom, ask your neighbor. They'll tell you where it's at. A donation can over here helps Linda and I to keep this place going for the watchers and the dancers and the players, and we appreciate any help that is thrown our way. Out of courtesy to the Sentimental Journey, we ask that there's no chit-chat going on. Here's the reason. If you're out there talking, maybe about 2 o'clock this week, you'll have a phone call from somebody in Japan. Japan being the second best hotbed of our type of music in the world, they might call you up, ask you how come you destroyed Sentimental Journey's show. So we're gonna save you the stress. Please turn your cell phones off, the cameras don't like it. Let's see, next Sunday, there's gonna be, I feel kind of funny saying this, but I have to. There's going to be a Bob Warner Appreciation Day from 4 o'clock to 8 o'clock. Bill Barkoff just walked in. He just had quadruple heart surgery, and he's standing up there looking happy. Give him a hand. Woo! Anyway, this benefit is going to be a spaghetti supper, and it's $7 for an adult, $5 for any child 5 and under, and if you can walk in on your knees, maybe you can fake. I don't. Ellen could. Okay, so we got live music there. It's going to be from 4 to 8, and we appreciate all this money is going to go on our roof. We're going to get this roof done so we can concentrate on other stuff. So anyway. Why don't you give a rounding welcome applause to Sentimental Journey.
Gonna take a sentimental. comes, I know she'll be. Isn't that pretty? Thank you. Isn't that a pretty song?
Thank you.
Now, these folks, I'm going to do something to them I've never done before. What are
now,
you laughing at?
This always makes me nervous when he says that.
Yeah, me too.
So you know.
Exactly. I always make this program up, and believe me, I have this thing all set up right from the beginning, and I don't go stray from it one little bit ever, right?
That's a lie, by the way.
And I did it. I'm going to lie today, too. I was sitting today about 11 o'clock, and I was going through the last, making sure I had everything like I wanted it in the books. We have books up here that we try to, you know, keep what they call scripting, keeping everybody in the same chord and same words and everything like that. And all of a sudden, it came up on a song. This is Father's Day. We got to do something for fathers. So I was thinking back in the 1950s. Remember a guy named Eddie Fisher? And we're just going to do one little verse, if I can remember the words, even though I got them written right here in front of me. This is, we're going to play a key of D. And I'm capable of two and play C. Oh, what's so wonderful? Oh, my papa, to me he was so good. No one could be so gentle and so lovable. Gone are the days when he would take me on his knee, and with a smile he turned my tears to laughter. Oh, my papa, so funny, so okay, I missed the last line. I'm going to do the last line because this, yeah. Deep in my heart, this is from my papa, I miss him so today. I'm sure many of you can relate to what I'm saying, right? Yes. I don't know why. That's the most important part of the song, and I left it out. We're going to feature Paul. He's just sitting here just pounding on this keyboard.
And looking pretty.
You're going to stay with the keyboard. Yeah. Now, you're talking, but we don't know what we're going to do here. But.
No, I'm
going to
do Moon River.
Okay.
I changed it.
Okay. Now that is classic music, right?
Yes.
Okay, where are we at here? Oh, gonna do another do it. Gotta do a do it here as long as I live.
As long as I live, if it be 1 hour, or if it be 100 years, I'll keep remembering forever and ever. I'll love you dear. long as I live. It was easy said. That night we parted, that we'd forget we ever met.
I haven't forgotten. I wonder if you have, or if your heart is full of regret.
As long as I live, if it be 1 hour, or if it be 100 years, I'll keep remembering forever and ever. I'll love you dear as long as I live. Life without you would be this bad.
It may sound funny, but I haven't forgotten the only happiness I've ever had.
As long as I live, if it be 1 hour, or if it be 100 years, I'll keep remembering forever and ever. I'll love you dear as long as I live. I'll love you dear as long as I live.
Thank you. You know what, Pat? Pat, you got a twin.
I do?
Yeah. See right back there? Looking at, back at you.
Oh.
That looks just like you back there.
He's talking about the mirror.
Yep. Oh, that's a mirror. Oh. Okay, back, this is an old show tune. And Michelle's going to do it for you. I can remember my aunts all harmonizing this when I was a kid. This is a beautiful song. Sing along with it if you remember it. I saw the harbor lights.
I saw the harbor.
Where do I have the wrong song?
B flat. No, I got it.
We haven't done this one in a couple years.
Some other
appreciate that courtesy applause.
Okay, we brought the trio. You know what the trio was? Who is that? Dolly Parton?
Linda Ronstadt.
Ronstadt. And who was the other one? Anyway, we only got two anyway.
Emmy Lou Harris.
We got Michelle and Pat. They're going to do this for you. Those Memories. I love this song.
Wake up, call your name. You're not there, and I'm so lonely. So without your love, I'll go insane. Those memories of you still haunt me every night. Your haunting memory. Those memories of you still haunt me. Every night when I lay down, I'll always love you, little darling, until the day they lay me down. Until the day.
Okay, where are we at? Oh, one of my favorite songs. Probably one of the first country songs I ever learned to play on a guitar back in the 1970s. What are you all laughing at? Okay, so I lied.
Just trying to keep that straight face.
Do it today. New York, it is a flower that blooms so tenderly to thrill the fairest lady of the land. It placed beside a blushing rose, a rose could not compare. But how such as I to understand. I overlooked an orchid while searching for rose. The orchid that I overlooked was you. The rose that I orchid now I find, my dear, was the rose has lost its color, but the orchid stays the same. And I'm alone to face these lonely years. I didn't see the orchid I was looking for. And now I pay the price with bitter tears. I overlooked an orchid while searching for rose. The orchid that I overlooked was you. The rose that I was searching for has proved to be untrue. The orchid now I find, my dear, was you. The orchid now I find, my dear, was you. Thank you. Seeing Paul get up and walk away like that reminded me, right after Paul started playing with us, we were at Byron Center, and we were playing a song, and all of a sudden Paul had his accordion on, and he set it down and started walking away. And I thought, well, he either got mad or quit, or I thought, where are you going? We aren't done yet. But what he did is they had a piano sitting there, and he put the accordion, walked over to the piano, and started picking up in there. But made me a little bit nervous. Just a little bit. We haven't done this one in a while either, but a couple of songs.
I said, no kidding.
No kidding. So we have picked songs that we haven't done in a while tonight, just so that we can do something different for you.
I think I know this one, though.
Tra-la-la, tweedly-dee-dee, it gives me a thrill to wake up in the morning to the mockingbird's trill. Tra-la-la, tweedly-dee-dee, there's peace and goodwill. You're welcome as the flowers on Mockingbird Hill. When the sun in the morning peeps over
heard that
song in a long time. I love that song.
I seen a lot of tra-la-las and deedly-deedies out there in that song.
I did too.
Where are we at here? Oh, this is a song that Paul's probably never heard before.
Oh, that's true.
Okay.
That's true.
I know that feeling. Oh,
yeah. But Pat does a nice job singing it, and I wanted to put it on the program. Put you right on the spot here, young lady. This is done by a gentleman by the name of Gene Watson, but we're going to do it like a lady today and let Pat do it for you, okay?
Sun goes down in Calvin County. Neon light from an old beer sign shone through the window out on the sidewalk. I walked in to spend some time. I looked around, sat down at a table, ordered beef and rye and a glass of wine. Through the door came a little old lady. She was selling paper roses, and they only cost a dime. Paper roses. She sold the paper roses, and they only cost a dime. Silver hair that's lost its gold, a trembling hand as she passed the rose. Red crepe paper made nature's bouquet. Help a little old lady buy a rose today. I took the rose from her trembling hand. With eyes of age, she smiled and walked away. Like the breath of spring, I could smell that rose. She went outside, I could hear her say, paper rosy, buy my rosy. They're only made of paper. I went to look for her outside. Spray of roses lay by her side. I looked up and the choir sang. A thousand voices as the church bells rang. They sang rosy. Paper roses. She sold the paper roses, and they only cost a dime. She sold those paper roses, they only cost a dime.
I love that song. Where are we at? Oh, yeah. Seeing that this is Bob's barn, Bob has kind of a song that when we come out here, he always kind of, Denny, what are you going to do that song? It's not like Michelle's song, but it's kind of a fun song. This is a gospel song, okay? Kind of a gospel song. It's got three verses that I'd love to have you help me with. How many know leaning on the everlasting arms? How many know there's power in the blood? How many of you know glory, glory, hallelujah? All three of those verses. This song's got three verses and those three choruses. So when I come to the chorus, will you help me sing? Okay. Called the Circuit Riding Preacher. The Circuit Riding Preacher used to ride across the land with a rifle in his saddle and a Bible in his hand. He told the prairie people all about the promised land as he went riding, singing down the trail. Come on now. Leaning, leaning,
safe and secure from all alarms. Leaning, leaning, leaning on the everlasting arms. The circuit riding preacher traveled through the mire and mud, told about the fiery furnace and of Noah and his flood. He preached the way to heaven was by water and the blood. As he went riding, singing down the trail, power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of the Lamb. His rifle may be rusty as it hangs upon the wall. His Bible old and dusty, maybe never read at all. Until the resurrection, when we hear the trumpet call, his truth will ride along. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on.
Let's do that once more.
Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on.
Kind of in that same type of mode, that was the circuit riding preacher. This goes back to a family, and they didn't have cars to go to church in, and they rode in a wagon, and they had a mule pulling the wagon. And Pat's going to do this song for you. What's it titled?
Giddy Up Mule.
Giddy Up Mule. Isn't that amazing that I made that come in like that?
Maybe when I get to heaven, once again I will hear my daddy say, giddy up, mule,
giddy up, mule.
We're going to a meeting. Well, hurry up, mule,
hurry up, mule.
Don't go so slow. Giddy up, mule, there's an old brush arbor and a preacher dressed in faded overalls. That preacher's dressed in faded overalls.
Wasn't that fun? I love that song. Where are we at here? Oh, right there. I know many of you have heard of a gentleman by the name of Bill Gaither. Watch him on TV all the time. He's written some beautiful, beautiful songs. And I don't think any of them are any better than this next one Michelle's going to do. He touched me and made me whole. This past Friday night, we were at the chapel in the Pines. I don't know how many are on Facebook with us, but we had the fun and privilege of doing a little dedication to a gentleman by the name of Ray Overholt, who they started the museum out there. And we were all part of that program Friday night. It was just a ball. And Pat had never had much know, had the thing to get to know Ray, but she always liked his songs. And she said, what song could I do out there, Denny? So there was a little song, the song that Ray, after a service one time, I'm going to tell the story if that's okay real quick. A little girl come up and handed him a piece of paper. And on this piece of paper was a hill. And down this hill there was a cross that she had drawn on this paper with a crayon. And on the bottom of the paper she wrote, Jesus loves you. Ray took this piece of paper and he wrote the song, A Little Girl's Picture of Love. And it's really a really deep little song. Listen to the words as Pat does it for you.
On an old scrap of paper, in a little girl's hand, he showed me the picture she drew. And she wrote the words, Jesus loves you. She said those are angels up in my sky. See their tears coming down from above. And my eyes got misty as I looked at that scene. A little girl's picture of love. She said, he loves us, he loves you. You can't see Jesus, he's up in my clouds, he's coming back again. I'm so sure that all the little children can play on heaven's streets and will never be afraid anymore. She said, he loves us. He loves you and he loves me. Aren't you glad he came down from above? How different things would be if the whole world could see that little girl's picture above. How different things would be if the whole world could see that little girl's picture of love.
Very pretty. That's very pretty.
One more here. We might be going just a little bit over, Bob. I hope you don't mind.
Okay. 2 minutes? 2 minutes?
Huh? Quick. God bless you. Ray Overholt wrote many, many, many songs. And he come home one time and he said to Millie, Millie, his wife, I have this title for this song that I'd like to write. And Millie said, what is it? And he said, Mission of Love. Millie said, boy, that sounds like a great title. So a week went by and Millie said to him, Ray, have you done anything with that song? And he said, no, not yet. I'm thinking about it. And she, like some wives will do, you know, kind of kept at him a little bit. Have you done anything with that? And he got up one morning and said to him, have you done anything with that song? And he said, no, you know, why don't you just get off my back? And she says, I will. I wrote the song. So she wrote the song with his title we'd like to share. This was written by Millie Overholt, A Mission of Love, a beautiful song. Millie is one of my favorite ladies in the world. The Father looked down to the earth one day. He saw all the sin and heartache, people going their own way. He
Golgotha, from his glory above, that he sends his Holy Spirit in the form of a dove to show how much he loved us with his mission.
Got to do something patriotic today, right? Yeah, for us to sing it. This land is your land. It's in your book. Next page.
See how organized I am here?
Yes, you are.
Oh, yeah.
You never know it sometime, would you?
So proud of you, Danny.
Go ahead.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Islands, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Free Waters. This land was made for you and me.
I roamed and rambled, and I followed my footsteps to the sprinkling sands of
now. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I went walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land, this land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me.
As a
the sun was shining as I was strolling, and the wheat fields waving, and the dust clouds rolling. As the fog was lifting, a voice was saying, this land was made for you and me.
This land is your land, this land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters, this land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me.
One more time.
This land was made for you and me.
Thank you.
Hey, you folks want an encore? Let's hear it for an encore.
How great thou art.
Okay. How great thou art?
Sure.
Number one, you were supposed to, if you look on your schedule, Dan Miller was supposed to be here today. And we got, I think about 2 weeks ago, Flo Johnson called and asked, or read me a note, asked me if I would fill in today. So what we did today was just kind of thrown together. A few mistakes here and there. We aren't perfect, but we hope we did something that you enjoyed. I know we have had a ball with you folks. You've been great. Thank you. We'll just do a gospel song for you right here. One of the great gospel songs of all time. Michelle, start us off with. You didn't get quite a strummer there, kid. Thank you so very much. You have been just a wonderful audience.
Really nice.
And we just love coming. We'll be back here in July. I'm not sure the date, 20-something, I think. So keep it in your calendar. We'd love to see you come back and join us again. We'll do some songs that we know that day, okay? God bless and have a beautiful day. Happy Father's Day, all the fathers. And a special hi to Bill Barcroft out there.
Okay, hey, give him another hand. That was really great. Okay, next Sunday will be the doings over there at the Eagles at 4 o'clock in Woodland. And the following week, Don Schoen is going to be here. That's the second. And I understand that Terry Garrison and Pam Anderson are going to be playing with him. Lois Gage is going to be on bass. I think that's all. John Templier will be on fiddle. So, okay, glad you guys came. Don't leave. It might get interesting. And we're going to put the cameras away and get started with a jam.
Kid.
Are you guys
I'm not
I'm gonna stay, Bob. I gotta bought music out here.
Okay.
This weekend.
You need a call? Do you need a call? I'm gonna about this.
Oh, no, I'm gonna take it out.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll get it out of there real quick here.
Good job, everybody.
Thank you.
That was a good job.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I don't know where they
put something, but I don't know what.
Shortening the thing.
Yeah.
job, brother.
Thank you. Good to see you. How's Wanda doing? Okay?
Yeah, as far as I know, yeah, she's doing all right. Matter of fact, I talked to her while you guys were getting ready.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I guess you better go wash your hands, huh?
I don't know, we're at work.
I have no idea. Did you have a tuner in your case? I got one. Thank you. Something's humming by, but I don't know what.
Yeah, you got a bad hum here. There he goes. You fixed it.
Yeah.
responsibility to give you more. I can't do it without you pulling it out of me.
Which one do you want? Lower.
No, I don't care. You got that where you want it, or you want this one?
Well, I guess this will work. Kiwi.
Kiwi, she thinks I still care. We arranged it a little differently, so everything's the same. She takes apart, I think, part of it. So.
Just because I ask a friend about her, just because I spoke her name somewhere, just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care.
Just because I ask a friend about him, just because I spoke his name somewhere, just because